Well, it is a very good morning from me, Neil Morrice, reporting to you on this Wednesday. It's now the 2nd of November. We've really moved into the month, and today, well, we're going to move to have a bet at Kempton, even though I'm out here in the US in the deepest heart of Kentucky, reporting to you live from the Breeders' Cup, and I'll have more of this as the week goes on. But let's focus on a race at Kempton for our free bet from me today, which is the 6 o'clock. And it's a horse that I know a lot about. It's had a couple of outings, which will certainly stand it in good stead. This is horse number 6, Moosh, trained by Mick Shannon. And a horse that when it ran last time at Newbury, I felt made a good amount of improvement on his first run when he was very green. I did think he could have finished closer than fourth the other day, to be honest, but he did try to win the race, and I think he paid the price for that in the closing stages, Moosh. He certainly worked well since then, and I think he'll be a real force in this race. Naxos landed a gamble first time, and he's sure to attract a lot of the betting handle here. That will be in our favour because we'll get a better price about Moosh. I don't have prices to hand at time of reporting to you, but he is going to be an each-way bet this. George Bass is taking an extra £5 off his back. That can be a very useful asset indeed. And it's good to see Mick Shannon in the final few weeks of his training career giving George Bass opportunities on good horses like Moosh. Each way, Moosh, free from me, Neil, to you on this Wednesday, the 2nd of November. And until I come back at the same time, 9 o'clock tomorrow, to update the message, it's Neil from Kentucky saying bye for now.